Alexa, ask, what's in DDS to tell me the most probable differential diagnosis of deletion?
Based on the intraoral digital image you provided, the most probable differential diagnosis is aphthous stomatitis.
Hello, fellow dentists and oral healthcare professionals. Today, I'm excited to introduce Dr. Watson DDS DMD, a virtual dentist I have been developing with Watson, the artificial intelligence by IBM. I have been training Watson to analyze digital images of intraoral lesions and clinical findings, and to provide a set of differential diagnoses. Also, I'm currently working on connecting this virtual dentist to a smart speaker like Amazon Echo and Google Home so that we can easily interact with it. The good news is that I have set up a website for you to try out this virtual dentist without a smart speaker. So please follow the link on the screen and try out for yourself. For now, Dr. Watson DDS DMD has been trained to recognize 15 different oral lesions and clinical findings. My ultimate goal is to produce an AI that can analyze patients' x-rays and intraoral camera images, understand patients' medical and dental history written in a narrative form, and finally produce patients' full treatment plan automatically. So by the time you sit next to the patient, a complete treatment plan is ready for you to review. In the near future, here are some possible interactions that I would like to achieve between you as a dentist and AI. Okay, Google, let me talk to Dr. Watson DDS.
All right, getting the test version of Dr. Watson DDS.
Hello, doctor. How can I help you?
Have you finished analyzing Mr. John Doe's bi-wing x-rays?
Yes, I have found a class 2 carious lesion at the mesial surface of tube number 5. Recommended treatment is mesial occlusal composite restoration. Do you concur?
Yes.
Treatment added. Anything else?
How about Miss Jane Doe's panoramic x-ray? Any abnormality?
There is a poorly defined, patchy, radiopaque and radiolucent area extended from the anterior of the left mandibular molar region. Based on patient's previous history of bisphosphonate therapy, the most probable differential diagnosis is bisphosphonate-related osteonecrosis of the jaw. Anything else?
That's it, thank you.
You're welcome.
Alexa, ask Watson DDS to evaluate the combined image and calculate the best angle of insertion for tooth number 3 implant placement.
Simulations with 100 different axial angles of insertion has produced the best implant position. Would you like to print a surgical guide with your 3D printer now?
No thanks.
Okay, goodbye.
So please visit the website and try out Dr. Watson DDS DMD and let me know what you think. Thank you so much for watching this video.